I present Henya, CAIDA's large-scale internet topology query system. You can view the internet as a series of layers. At the topmost layer are the autonomous systems. These are the network providers like AT&T and Comcast. Each network is made up of routers and links, and each router has multiple interfaces with IP addresses assigned to them. Traceroute is a technique for discovering the IP level path between two hosts on the internet. Suppose the IP level connectivity between the source and destination looks like this. By executing traceroute, we can discover the IP path between source and destination. The traceroute passes through two routers with these two IP addresses. This sequence of IP addresses is the traceroute path. By conducting additional traceroutes to other destinations, we can discover more paths on the internet. We launched the ARC infrastructure in September 2007 with 8 monitors. We now have 165 monitors in 57 countries. We've been collecting traceroute measurements to destinations around the world for over 9 years. The router /24 dataset has grown to 47 billion traces and 20 terabytes of files, and is growing by 10 billion traces per year. Over the past year, we've been conducting a second set of traceroute measurements towards a different set of destinations. This prefix probing dataset is growing by 9 billion traces per year. Together, these two traceroute datasets are growing by 19 billion traces per year. This large volume of traceroute data is useful for studying not only the connectivity between network providers, but the growth and evolution of the internet. There are also a number of security-related uses of traceroute data. BGP isn't a secure routing system, and as such, there have been several incidents where network providers have announced prefixes that do not belong to them. For example, in 2015, an ISP in Ukraine announced prefixes belonging to British Telecom, causing traffic destined to UK's atomic weapons establishment to pass through the Ukrainian ISP. In another example, a small ISP in Indonesia made a typo in the prefix they announced to BGP, causing traffic destined for a company in California to be directed towards them instead. The mailing list of the North American Network Operators Group, or NANOG, also has several instances where people are asking about prefix hijacks, as well as spammers announcing unused prefixes to host their spam infrastructure. In all these examples, traceroute data is a useful tool for investigating as well as confirming these suspicions. To support these and other needs, we've developed Henya, a large-scale topology query system which allows users to search terabytes of traceroute data remotely. To further lower the barriers to using traceroute data, Henya includes analyses and visualizations for commonly occurring needs. An important goal of Henya is to have a responsive enough system for interactive data exploration. Broadly speaking, Henya allows you to find occurrences of traceroute path elements, where targets can be IP addresses, prefixes, ASs, or countries. There are two types of supported queries, traceroutes toward targets and traceroutes containing one or more targets. The user can also specify the following search parameters: which measurement vantage point collected the data, the time period, the position in the path of the targets, as well as the hop distance between matching targets. Of the two supported query types, the most complex case is when users search for traceroutes containing two or more targets. For example, the user might search for traceroutes containing hops in both Germany and Japan. To execute this query, we would need to find all traceroutes with hops in Germany, and then all traceroutes with hops in Japan. And the final result is the intersection of these two sets. This is a simple example. It's easy to come up with a much harder query, such as traceroutes with hops in Germany or UK or France, and hops in AT&T or Level 3, and hops in Amsterdam Internet Exchange. Efficiently executing these kinds of queries is challenging for a number of reasons. First, the target sets are large. For example, to check for an IP address in Germany, we need to consider 92 million target IP addresses. Similarly, there are 154 million target IP addresses in Japan. Secondly, searching for multiple targets in a single query requires computing the intersection of subqueries for each of the targets. These challenges are poorly met by existing database systems, whether relational or NoSQL. For example, relational databases aren't designed or optimized for multi-key searches. Because of this, we implemented our own custom index data structures that are highly tailored and tuned to the characteristics of our data and workload. The drawback is that we give up generality and flexibility for speed. Our system is built on top of RocksDB, a key value data store that you can think of as a persistent hash table. Both the key and value in RocksDB can be arbitrary binary strings, which makes it possible for us to encode our own custom data structures. We currently also store the raw traceroute data in RocksDB, but we're not tied to using RocksDB for this purpose, and we can easily switch to another distributed NoSQL database if needed for scalability. We've written our own custom query engine to take advantage of all these resources to execute the queries. We plan on parallelizing the query engine to take advantage of the 64-core server available to us and possibly HPC facilities in the future. I would now like to demo Henya. First, I would like to search for all traces with hops in Syria. I set the target to .sy, the country code of Syria. The adder query method searches for hops anywhere in the trace. The search will be limited to the traces collected by the vantage point I select. Finally, I hit submit to start the query. The results page shows the matching traces one after the other. The address column shows the IP addresses of the traceroute path, along with their names and DNS. The target match column shows which traceroute hop matched the target, in this case, hop 10. The prefix column shows which announced BGP prefix matches the IP addresses of the traceroute path. And the AS column shows which autonomous system announces that BGP prefix. The location column is the inferred geographic location of the traceroute hop according to a third-party geolocation tool. The final column shows the round-trip time to each traceroute hop. Next, I'd like to show the results of a more complex query. This query searched for traces containing two things. First, a /24 belonging to the Equinix Internet Exchange, and second, a hop in any prefix announced by AS6939, which is Hurricane Electric. Hops 7 to 10 are in Hurricane Electric, and hop 11 is in Equinix. This trace shows that Hurricane Electric peers with Suddenlink at Equinix. Queries like this are useful for studying peering relationships between network providers, including finding the exact network and geographic location where peering takes place. Next, I would like to demo a built-in query for RTT time series. With this feature, the user submits a query for traces as before, but Henya processes the matching traces and displays the results in a custom-made visualization. In this example, I've queried for all traces going towards destinations in Syria, and Henya has taken all the RTT values from those traces and plotted an RTT time series. We can see that RTT values lie in a tight band until the second half of October when something causes the RTT values to disperse upwards. With the mouse, we can zoom into that region to have a closer inspection. Here's the result of a different query that shows a lot more fine structure to explore. In conclusion, Henya opens up our vast data archive to researchers. Henya broadens the base of potential users for built-in analyses and visualizations. And Henya integrates available data into a whole that's greater than the parts by annotating traces with DNS names, BGP data, and geolocation. In the future, we would like to add alias resolution data from our ongoing large-scale efforts. Thank you for your attention.